Louis became unwell. He was 3 and a half. I'd taken him to the doctors because he'd started off with a temperature and just generally not right. But there was other little signs as well. I did mention to the GP that it was the end of May and he was drinking excessive beakers of water. And we thought, oh, it's a bit hot, so maybe it's the weather that he's, you know, gone back and forth drinking all the time. And didn't think much of it. And then one night I got up and heard him in the bathroom. Now he's a child who goes to bed and you don't hear him till the morning. He was in the bathroom drinking from the tap, drinking water from the sink, and he didn't generally like plain water. He'd have to be squashed normally. So I took him to the GP and took a urine sample, and they said, oh, it's more likely a water infection. We'll put him on antibiotics. So they took the sample. A week later, he was just going downhill rapidly. He was lying on a settee and he was just so lethargic. The week before, I'd put him in a new outfit and his little shorts fell down, even with the adjustable waistband in it. And that's when I realised he'd lost weight as well. But even though all these little things, it didn't, because the doctor had said to me, oh, it's a water infection, like, you don't add them up. So my husband took him to the surgery and they blood fingerprint tested him and tested his urine, and his blood sugars were over 30 and he had ketones, and they said, we're gonna have to admit him to hospital now. Because we did catch it early enough. When we took him into the hospital, the consultant actually said that most children of his age are brought in unconscious and in DKA because their blood sugars are high. So they said that we were lucky that we caught him early before he got so unwell he had to go into intensive care. My advice is to trust your instincts, and if you're in doubt, please go and ask your GP and ask them, tell them if they have any of the symptoms of the 40s, tell your GP and ask, can they be tested? Because it's a simple test that could save your child's life.